For you today, the man police say killed a Gretna police officer during an altercation on Bourbon Street last summer has pleaded guilty. This morning, Joshua Minor pleaded guilty to one count of manslaughter. As part of his plea deal, Minor will spend 3 years in jail. Minor pleaded to striking Gretna police officer Brett Thomas once in the head on Bourbon Street last June. The incident was caught on videotape. 21-year-old Minor has lived in Fort Worth, Texas since Hurricane Katrina and was visiting New Orleans on the night that Officer Thomas was killed.